Hey, this is Andrew Rannells, and this is the worst audition I ever had. The worst audition I personally have ever had was for Gossip Girl. I had not auditioned for a lot of television work, and I went in for the role of Bouncer. There's two lines, and I went in and I said, we slated and we started the whole, audition, and I said my first line, which was name. And the guy running the audition said, "Okay, I'm gonna stop you. You're talking to Serena van der Wooten. Do you know who that is? It's Blake Lively. So let's do it again. Okay. Name. Let's stop again. You know who Blake Lively is, right? Like, you know what she looks like. Like, yeah. Okay. I want to see more of that. Okay. Name." And then he finally let me say the second line, which was, "You're not on the list." I didn't get it. Serena van der Wooten. I'm Andrew Rannells, and that was the worst audition I ever had.